Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today I am going to show you how to create modern illustrative geometric 3D pattern in Adobe Illustrator. Draw a star shape. Draw a horizontal line to divide shape. Select shapes and align panel, shift F7. Horizontal align center and vertical align center. Copy, Ctrl C and paste in front. Ctrl F. Double click on rotate tool to rotate shape. Angle 60 degree. Again copy, Ctrl C and paste in front. Ctrl F. Rotate shape to 60 degree. Select all shapes and click with the shape builder tool to divide shape. Draw a line and apply width profile 4 from show panel. Alt drag width line shape for duplicate shape. Ctrl D for repeat duplicate line. Select lines and rotate 90 degree. Stroke weight 10 point. Group, Ctrl G. Copy, Ctrl C and paste in front, Ctrl F. Use rotate tool to rotate lines to 90 degree. Double click on rotate tool to rotate shape and angle 60 degree. Copy, Ctrl C and paste in front, Ctrl F. Select lines and right click and reflect. Axis, vertical. Select shape and right click and arrange and bring to front. Select both shapes and right click and make clipping mask. Go to Edit, Menu and Preference and General. Select Scale, Strokes and Effect. Now you can reduce size of line shape. Go to Object Menu and pattern and make. Tile type X by row. You can adjust width and height till make star shape. Click on Done. draw a horizontal box shape and apply custom pattern from surface panel. Finally, your illustrative abstract geometric 3D pattern is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's easy way to create 3D pattern design in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.